Hello everyone. How's it going tonight? Everyone have a good day. It's for me anyways, it's a long weekend. Canada Day on Friday. I don't know how everyone else has been, but my Dead by Daylight game is today. I haven't quite been the best. I just had a good one though, and it made me want to scream actually. But it did make me upset the way I had to get it. So, I don't know what's going on, or what kind of message went out to survivors and killers. Or maybe, okay, I feel like I can feel the product. Killers have been super toxic, but so have survivors. And usually I find it's not the killers starting it. I'd say most likely survivors start messing with killers, and killers are like, alright, I need a win. I'm gonna do this. Much like I might have just done with this garbage. It doesn't make me proud to run this. But I'm like, I know I can win with this. And it makes me upset that I have to do it like that. And I did. Went up against people. Really good sports. But it makes me upset that I to do it like that. I didn't kill the upset. Oh, damn. Okay. For anyone who's watching and they don't have all the stuff yet, Twisted Masquerade ends in 11 hours. So, by the time the stream is done, next time I'm playing, it's probably gonna be over. Because it's late at night. And unless I sleep so little that I can get back on, it's done. So I wanna grind out, level up people who I want, and then that'll be that. I got everyone I really, really want. But, aside from Ghostface, but I've got everyone I really want to have Flans on them at D3 already. Myers, not that many, but I haven't been playing Myers. I'm a Myers main, but I'm a demo main first. The DLC I bought, cause I got the complete edition of the game when I bought it. It came with all like the non-licensed killers, but I also bought it with Stranger Things. So it's the first chapter I bought. And also Stranger Things has a special place in my heart. I don't know. I have no plans for this stream. Hopefully casual games, but I have a feeling it's not gonna be like that. We'll see how it goes. Where are my dailies? Clown. Do I want to play the clown? It's just, no, I'm not playing the clown. I don't feel like playing the clown. Not in that kind of mood, because I know I'm not good at the clown. You know what? Play who I want. Not that build. Not that build. We'll play this. Do I want to switch up my perks? Tinkers or Eruption? I think I'm okay with this. Oh, wait. I have plaything, don't I? Do I have plaything? Thought I did. Or did I miss it? I do. We'll take out Eruption. Plaything. That in instead. So we'll have a lot of stealth and some general. Yeah, I think that's good. I like this. Wanna go that one? I like the chains, but I do like the geom. I'm gonna go geomancy. I think that's good. And the play trickster reward. I'm not a fan of the trickster. Also, he's also level 1, so I have nothing on him. I'm not even sure how long it would take to get that many points. And if someone gets it, I'd honestly be surprised. And, like, I can't just say no at that point. They spent, what is it, one billion points? Or 2 billion points. I'll obviously play Trickster eventually. I just have it there as a kind of funny. I, like, from the looks of Trickster's playstyle, it doesn't entertain me too much. I personally don't like his concept too much. I think it's interesting, but I find him kind of boring. It'd be an incentive. Yeah. I think that'd be funny. I don't even know if subathons work, but I don't even know. But I don't stream. Actually, when was my last stream? 6 days ago, I think. Potentially. Who knows? Speaking of the tricks are on screen right now, I got.
Speaking of the tricks around.
Oh, there's me playing again. Why did that unmute?
Okay.
Ooh. They didn't send a map offering, did they? I hope not. Because I had a Pinhead Daily who was just blind survivors. Well, I'll be fine. And got absolutely destroyed by this. I'm not, like, they must have been a Swift because they had great coordination. And they're just, they sent me to McMillan. I don't even remember which one it was. It's the one with the big warehouse. Yo, hold on. Stealth demo and RPD? This is perfect. The entity knew my plans. Put this here. I need a corrupt. Do I have corrupt? I might have corrupt on demo, but I don't think it's purple. They're probably doing that gen, so I'll just set up my portals while I wait for them to pop it. Oh, I have Tinker, what I'm talking about. I'll know when they're about to pop it. No, I can work with RPD usually. And if I manage to get that much done, and this, well, that much, and I place three, four portals maybe, I count that as a win. Or a good setup. Unless another Tinkerer literally procs in 2 seconds. Hopefully I can catch them off guard. Yeah, I heard someone coughing, but I'm pretty sure that was just a zombie. Not here. No, we'll go there. I should have bought Shattered Hope, I knew it. It was on my brain. Oh! I heard someone. Huh. my shred. That's annoying. But at least we found someone. And they vanished. Oh, my. I really hope those things. Okay. I know they've been almost completely debunked. But I really hope those leaks are true. Oh, I do have a photo there. Of Stranger Things coming back. I know it's probably fake. But it would be so nice. That's what I love. Not even resisting. Yeah. I just want Hawkins back. It was the first map I ever played on when I bought the game. I remember it. It was Hawkins against I was on Hawkins against Nemesis. No, that's a hook. Okay. That was a library, okay. And I got bodied. Like, absolutely destroyed my first game. But it was so fun on Hawkins. Okay, I got a teleport. Never mind, I can't. That was fast. Freaking my totems. About to pop that gen. I don't think it get regressed enough to proc tinker again. That's one thing I don't like about the new update. I feel like tinker deserves to proc more than once. Where'd they go? Oh wait, I should make another portal. Gen. That's helicopter gen, right? No, it's not. They're on that gen for sure, because I had to put a portal there. Perfect timing. Let's go. You just had to be the obsession. You get him with an M1 to get surge value. Or not, because he's this far already. My stacks. My poor, poor stacks have saved the best for last. Gone. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, did I not get a Tinker proc for that gen? But then, hey, that was the one Neon was on. Someone else wants to finish it. Oh, we'll check bathroom gen. I heard someone open a locker. I think they were right near me also. I get rid of all my plaything totems. Messed up. Yep. Love that. That was a nice one. Back the bathroom. They're not here. They're probably on that gen. No, they aren't. I'll put a pearl up here, actually. That's a good idea. Oh, I only have one left. Cheryl? She gonna fall? There we go. Not doing too bad, I think. That's nah. I've got some rocks. I think I'm good. There's two gens left. Yeah, I'm best. I'm having fun at least. Oh, that's someone in here. I'm pretty sure. I heard some. Or was that just on top of the library? Did I put a flan on? I did, okay. I'm not camping here, I swear. I'm just lost. I did put one. Hello. It's not Leon, so I don't have to worry about shredding. Drop it. I thought I got stuck on someone for a second. Drop it. Right at the door. Holy shit. Since you're proc in the middle, I gotta drop users. I'm about to lose all my gems. Someone else on that gen? No. I need to get Leon down. Taking me away. Get him close. I don't mind losing the stacks if it means Surge can proc something. Because I am about to lose that gen. It didn't. I think someone was working. No. Okay. I think they just ran by me. Oh my god. Yeah. Let's go back. Come on, come on, come on. Surge value, sir. Go. Did I hear a flashbang? Or a firecracker? I don't know what I heard. Where are the hooks? There's no hooks anywhere. That's in Star's office, right? 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 No, that's not in Star's office. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I'm lost. It's in library. There's not a single hook over here? Or am I blind? Must be. I gotta go back to the gen. It's basically done. Okay, it's still sparking. Still sparking. That's good. Leon is dead on hook. That. I don't think it's gonna help much, but having one person dead should help. Oh wait, no, it just. I mean, I am stuck at three stacks now. Unfortunately. Is the exit gate here? No, it's not. It's there. I took the long way. Stuck in 3 stacks. That's unfortunate. Someone touched it. Someone in a locker? No. I need to kick this, I guess. Sorry, Leon.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, someone's here. They went in the locker. I think they went in the locker. No, they didn't. It's a Jake, right? This Jake's confusing me.
Yeah.
I know it's in the library now. Is it because? Yeah. Is he? Why the single hook here? Yeah. It's so weird. Can I even get to that hook? I don't think I can. Nope. It's too far. I think it's unhookable from there. That's so weird. Like, usually there's at least one. You're fast. Oh, let me guess, take me to the top of the library. Yep. Yeah, I can't abandon here. I gotta patrol this. That's someone's plaything. Oh! Is that maybe Jake's? Or that's still regressing. I'm not worried about that one. I'm worried about this one. Oh wait, I should probably... There's Cheryl. If I can get her down, that'd be great. Yeah, she's taking me far away. Okay. Yeah, they're hooker and portal over the ideal move. I don't think they can finish a gen without procking Tinkerer. So that's. Good, I hope. I can't pick her up. There's actually hooks here. No? Did they put on a hook on? Like, yep, there's less hooks than usual. No. Oh, shit, I forgot there's a portal there. He learned. You think he's in a locker? I'm gonna. I need this dude. This one's here, I think. I don't think I've hooked him yet. How'd he drop this pallet? Oh! I can actually hook him now because there's a hook right in front of me. I might be able to leave. Someone's peeing. Okay. Oh, everyone's at a hook. Great, perfect. There's a hook that I'm safe to put right here. What's safety? Put one at this gate, I'd say. Right here. Go back here because they love this gen. Still regressing. The healing, okay. They're doing that gen. Portal down there. Nope. I have a feeling they know they can't get a gen done. They've majorly pre-done the flop. Okay. I'm out of portals. Here. Do I let them out? That's the real question. Do I let them out? Come with me. I want you to destroy this portal. Oh wait, no, that's my exit gate portal. No, go back. Fine. I'm gonna just lead them in circles. Come over here. We're gonna vault here. I'm gonna teach you how to file stuff for police station, alright? So you come here. Look. This is my office. If you want an interview, here. Look, I'll sit down. Sit in the chair. Yeah. Yeah. You're hired. Your desks are actually so you over here. You are over here. Yes. Mm-hmm. Perfect. They're doing it so well. Oh, did you have a question? I see. Oh, I guess it's for the boss. Yeah. Okay. So come. Your first task is where did Officer Park? There's Officer Park. Let's go. First task is to do this gen. Yes. I'm maxed on points. Perfect, I'm on top of the gen, alright. Oh, this is okay. This is the kind of game I like. I know they're only doing this because they basically lost, but this is fun. I like doing this stuff. I am sorry for Leon and Yui. Leon's out. Wait, was the Tinker of proc? Why don't I have a portal back in here? Okay. Can I step on her head? Oh no, I can't. Like Goomba Stomper. Alright. So we come over here. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah. Or is that my file on the table? Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Someone please clip this, by the way. Yeah? Thank you so much. What else is there? Oh, we need... Is there a totem? So we... that. We go here. Is this your file, Cheryl? Does this belong to you? Oh, is that? I want them to destroy a portal. I want to see if I can fly from that one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Destroy the portal. Oh wait, I don't even need to destroy the portal. I can just go up here, but it's an invisible wall, unfortunately, I think. Is this a flashlight? I think I'm gonna be, let's go. Right here. You ready to leave? Here we go. Some hoops for the road. Go. As a legal officer of RPD, I am not allowed to leave this building. It physically blocks me. Yeah. This is what I needed in my night. You want him dead? I think she wants me to kill him. Oh, okay. Oh, do you want a slug race? Hold on, wait. Come back here. Oh, never mind, he's gone. Oh. Will she take me to the hook? Cheryl, you don't need to do this. Where are you taking me? No. Oh, the hatch. There's a hatch in there. Oh. Where are you taking me? I'm so confused. Oh, you want to do your totem? Lamau? I don't think she gets out. I'll let her do her totem. Does she get out? If I give her a speed boost, maybe. Go, 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 go. Go. No, 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 you're gonna die. Oh, fine, okay. I didn't know you smoked, Cheryl. Oh, no. I think they updated our handcuffs. That's not how I remember them. I remember them being a bit different. That was fun. That was a that was hell of a match. Who was the? Actually, I don't know. Thumbs up. Poor Leon. I assume that was Leon. poor Leon. I think they were telling me to kill Jake, but Jake and Cheryl are still here. That's perfect. If they're on Epic Games. Don't know if they are, but who knows? I don't think I'm going to top that game tonight. I think that was the peak I was going to reach tonight. And that was my first game, so... Can't get better. You're the Jake. It's a fun round. It's going stealth and I got sent to RPD and I made the best of it. And okay. That game made my night, by the way. Because aside from one round earlier, I had nothing but bad games, so that's exactly what I needed. It was really fun. It's always fun to just pretend something. Oh yeah, I'm scooping the files. GG's though. Hope you have some good rounds. Follow Destroyer Juniors? I don't know. I'd say it's Juniors. It's always fun to just mess about. Let's go space. Put points into. Hope you get some more rounds like that. Good luck to you too. That game was probably the highlight of the night. It was the first game, and it's going to be the best game of the night. I don't think we can top it. Corporate action total 180 seconds. I'll do that, I guess. Switch back and forth from Survivor and Killer. Let's see. Oh yeah, I was doing the blind challenge. However, you two have a wonderful night. Hope you had fun during the event. Hope you got all the masks you wanted and all the items and cosmetics. Some of the masks are a little thing. And this was my first anniversary. I only started playing in September of 2021, so it was really fun. Shame that not everyone got a mask, but I can see them just saving them for other years. We have an excellent night. Sleep well. Hopefully I'll see you guys again. I've only had like one time. Oh. Again, one last push. Yeah. I know, because I had a friend who couldn't do stuff, so I had to play for them. And on their MMR is a lot higher than mine. This one challenge took me 12 games. It was... It took me so long. Hopefully you get everything you want, or we get all your flans and stuff. Have an excellent night. Good luck on all of your games. While I work on my 12 blinds, my god. Okay. I don't need... Another Steve. Let's go. It's always nice to see another Steve. See ya. Aw, man. Switched off a Steve. Alright, who put the cake? Oh, these are so cool. I'm not the one time I can actually check the Stranger Things account, but they posted a artwork for, it's like a type of poster for each of the episodes, and they all look so nice. They just is the last two coming out on Friday, actually. Yeah, sure. I won't say any theories or anything, because it could involve spoilers. And I don't want to spoil it for myself or anyone else. But I am both scared and anxious for the last two episodes. That's all I'll say. Don't want to spoil it for anyone. I had that happen to me with season 3. I had someone spoil season 3 to me, and it was so annoying. Where's the gen? It's the gen there. Okay. Oh, pig. The fearmonger? Okay. What's that? Is she chasing me? Tap? No, that's not Tap. Who is that? Is that Dwight? How do you get your stacks of residual manifest? I thought it was after a blind, or do you start with one? There you go. Blast mine, not blast mine. Flashbang ready just as. Flashbang's only... They only count as a... Because it's a successful blind. But I remember... I remember someone telling me it only counts towards lions if it's a save. So I don't know. She's got him. I'll see if I can. Which way is she picking him up? A little earlier, I think she noticed, maybe. Unfortunate. She's got thrilling tremors. Good to know. She's going. Uh oh. Okay. She's got a cosmetic. I think? That's not the default pig head. Exhaustion. Good thing I don't run exhaustion first. Oh no. I don't expect Dwight to come for the save. It's quite busy. The other two. Dwight's not being chased. Nia's being chased. Claw's working on Jen. I have a feeling I might die on the first hook. Or I might get the second hook. Yeah, I don't think Claudette realizes. Well, that sucks. I feel like she should though. She should realize Dwight has. Dwight has to get his thing off. She's just. Okay. I get she's got fearmonger and you can't see my aura. But this Dwight who might die has to come get me. Dwight, go on. Go. Just go. Go get your thing. You need it. Am I gonna get tunneled? I am. Do you want me to get invitation? Bruh. I don't need it. I'm dead on hook. Okay. Quiet. I don't have time for you to kill me. No. There's that one there. It's probably gonna be a mistake leaving that one to last. Should we go out? Oh, yes. Kind of fair in this situation. Two gents left. On. Is she just full tunneling around? That's unfortunate. Sucks for her. Maybe they're farming? Here, Dwight, let me heal you. What's going on? No, I'm fine. I gotta prove myself, but I got it. Okay. Yeah, poor Nia. It is kind of expected in this situation, though, since two gens left. Please don't have barbecue. Please don't have barbecue. Claudette. No, no, Dwight, go somewhere else, go somewhere else. Coming back to her. She went stealth, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no. Sure. Your trap's not active, let me heal you. Oh no. Go work on the gen. I'll go get Dwight. See me. I am bright blue. Man, I wish I brought my own hooking build. I don't know where she is. She's there. She's there. Sorry, Dwight. We're both dead unhooked. I don't know if she's going for him though. Maybe he has the S. Let's hope he has the S. But, I trust Dwight. Wait, what's that? What was that? I think I saw a prompt a high, yeah. Please have the S. I'm not getting my flashbang, I just need an item, maybe a medkit. No DS, or if he did, he missed it. Yeah, we're pretty much dead. Might as well get my box. The flashlight. Gets a flashlight from that box. It's... Man, where are you rummaging? Where are the gems? Got it. I'd say if you searched most of them, at least. I'd walk died my scrap parts from leaving giant pools of blood and I'm loud as hell. So it's not worth it. Okay. She's after me. Are there any pallets here? I don't think there are. Oh, there is a pallet. Just faking it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm surprised Claudette hasn't got it off yet. There should be a gen in the middle area here. Or did it already get done? Is it this one? I'm alive because she let me be alive, so regen is regen. She saw it's a trap on. Is that a dead heart? Just got served. Okay. I need stuns, or I need blinds. I feel like if I blast mine that, it's a death sentence, but I'll do it anyways. Is she gonna stop me? Is she gonna stop me? Yeah, she will, okay. Tell me a story. I don't have an unbreakable. I can't do this. Get my recovery points though. Is she picking me up? Is she putting a trap on me? I won't wiggle. You know where hatch was spawn? Was there a hatch off? No. Oh, wiggle? I trust you. What was that? Here? I already have one. I already have one. Maybe she somehow knows that Claudia was the one who brought the cake. Open the gen. Okay. Where'd she go? She went over this way, right? There's another gen over here, I think. No, it's already been done. I don't know where she went. Gen here? Maybe? I don't think so. No. What's on her hooks? I want to see. She got the Billy, TV, and a little text message. Uh-huh. The gen with progress. I tripped Terry, so she must have been close. Feel a bit bad for everyone else. She's playing hide and seek. Is that hatch right there? It is. Nice pick. Egg avatar. Who's the Dwight? Dwight was. Did you have crops? I didn't even see it. Or did I see it? Maybe I don't remember. Let's see. Exhausted. Oh, that's why it took Claudia such a long time. That was a fun match. It's been a while since I've... Or has it been a while? I don't know. I think the last pig we... No. Chance tamed the last pig we went against. I don't remember. GG's Egg Avatar. Thank you for letting me escape. It was pretty fun to play. We didn't get much done, but you're welcome. Yeah. I know Chance, my friend Chance will usually just go. Thank you for the follow, Egg Avatar. Friend Chance will always just go boop pigs, but last couple times I did that, I was just instantly killed, so I stopped doing it. For the game though. It was pretty fun. Hope you have some good next matches. Get all your challenges done and stuff. Thank you a lot for that. The last couple pigs I went against, they didn't take too kindly to the boops. Nice to have one that actually accepts them. It's fun to play. That was fast. Here, I'll drop you a phone also. You're nice. I thought that's when I start streaming, I get all the nice people. What's the salt? Oh, we're getting Moried. Damn. Hopefully it's Demogorgon. Like Demogorgon or Pinhead. Hopefully they play for the Mori and they don't just tunnel for it. I'm at 80 followers? Damn. My thing's off. I have to reset that. I don't know why it always resets. And I don't know why it doesn't count ones off stream. Fixed it. Miss you, Peter. Who's Peter? Midwitch. I don't think I've spawned here before. Aw, man. I don't like going up against Legion too much. I think it's Legion anyways. Unless that's suddenly someone else's carry radius. Nah, I have no station. Oh, we want to spread out. Okay, I'll go back here. Upstairs or downstairs? Damn it. I'm gonna miss these party hooks. Wait. I thought he was gonna camp me out. Is he? It's probably just Midwitch being Midwitch, but I am. Still hear his heartbeat. Heal. Heals? Not here, maybe.
am I going?
We'll finish that, Jen. Oh, she blast mined it? That's really good. There's no hook in this room. I wasn't even me that blast mined it. I do have blast mine though. I wish I did blast mine it. Oh no, he's got mad grit. I could still make one, but it wouldn't be worth it. It'd be better just to charge a blast mine as much as possible. I think he's got Iron Maiden? Oh no, he's... I don't have head-on. You wouldn't check both lockers, right? 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 Dropped the flashbang by accident. I'm not supposed to heal against Legion, but it makes you not pant and leave blood trails at least. Don't come with you. Where are you taking me? Why not? It worked last time. You wanna work on that, Jen? Miss Kayla is actually a god gamer. I trust her with my life now. She already blast mined it. Premature though. But well. Oh. that needs to be saved, though. Why? Why wouldn't she run away? You're kidding me. Oh my god. Where's Yui? Where's Yui? No, that's Michaela. Blessing a totem? Or was that a hex? What's she doing? Okay. I could help actually a lot. Okay, we gotta go. Going in the locker? Maybe she's got. Oh, maybe she wanted to heal. But I think getting the gate open is important. There was more room. I'm sorry, Yui. Please tell me she gets out. No, I don't think she does. I'm so sorry. I was trying to heal tech and I thought I had more room. Because if I think if I had gone down, we could have both gotten out. Oh no. What? Okay. God damn, Yui! Jeez. Holy shit. Oh, that, she disconnected to avoid the Mori, but still. Actually, yeah. It doesn't make a difference. Is that a mixtape on? I didn't hear a difference. I don't think. She was on first hook, wasn't she? Check. Let's check right now, actually. Here. Nope. First hook. Unless my own stream's lying to me. I don't remember getting hooked. I know I got hooked. Claudette got hooked. So, Flash Milk, what a name. Should I go back to Killer? I didn't get any blinds. Is enough flans, I'd say, on Steve. Seven on Jill. Eight on the other. Yeah, I'm not gonna get much more. Nancy, I have a lot. 57. Ridiculous. Five on Michaela. Not great. Not too great. Just trying to get the hiccup, so. Yeah, I'm not getting into Prestige 3 before I'm done streaming, unless I stream for an insane amount of time, which I won't. Remember me demo, I think? I think I'm in that kind of mood right now. I don't remember me on him. Pretty sure I do. I do. Remember me... I just want a friendly round, kind of. Not too friendly, though. I don't want to get too comfortable. Remember me? Corrupt. Well, not even. Or. Actually, no. I know survivors tonight. Remember me, corrupt. Let's go funny. Remember me? Iron Maiden. Endearing. Third Seal? Shattered Hope, maybe. This is a weird build. Nothing synergizes well with each other. You know, actually. Screw it. Just remember me. Let's see how well I can do. Let's change it up. Let's go this one this time. Remember me. Let's carry ourselves a little. Remember me demo's fun. Damn, killer Q times and survivor Q times are fast. Oh, it's too perfect. It's just too perfect. Plant. I feel like they're a Swift, but I feel like they're referencing something, but I don't know what they're referencing. If one of them didn't bring a flan, they will remember me. Who was it? Was it me? I really hope it wasn't me. No, I thought I equipped one. Or I might have saw that I had them when I switched. No. I'll check when I get in. Yeah, we'll see who the obsession is. Get my stacks to remember me. And we'll do whatever we want. There are two Steves in the lobby. Neither of them are Scoops Ahoy. I don't think. One of them might have had the pants. But I know there were two Steves. Which is always good. Was it me? No, it wasn't. It was one of the survivors. I think it was the Cheryl, probably. Just guessing, though. I like to give them a notification that it is the demo by a little screen. He was there? I didn't even know. Oh, but this is Bill, though. It's the obsession. Get our stacks, remember? Yeah, that's one. It goes up to four purple, I think. He's gonna drop it. No, he won't. He's gonna regret that. There we go. I have nothing but room. See how strong. Just remember this. No one. Did I put on the wrong Adam? No, this is Steve here. Hello, Steve. Give a pants. Oh, he just kept going, okay. I mean, it worked. Appreciated, no doubt. I need to go smack Bill again. I think I heard him coughing. Oh yeah, it was right. But they're doing both of these, so I don't know. Who's there? I saw someone moving. Life? Yeah. Was it you who didn't bring the flan? Demo so much. They're doing gens. Steve? Bill? I think it was Steve. It is Steve. No, it's old Steve. Going to the right, I think. Yep. So there's all our stacks to remember me. And our build is done. I don't need to worry about any perks anymore. Those two gens are literally like 99, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what they're doing there. Let's put a portal here. Where's the other Steve? Or is this the other Steve? No, I've only... normally. Okay. I don't know how he was blinding me. I mean, I don't even have eyes, but I don't know how he was blinding me. I'll let him get up. Do I want it on the hill? I want it on the hill so I can fly. Bill's dead on hook. Well, we are at one gen, so I'll take the pressure. Free pressure over. Cheryl's there. The other Steve. I haven't hooked that Steve yet. We'll go for that Steve. Give everyone a fair spread of the hooks. He's dead on hook. Yeah, I should. Teleport back. I got Cheryl. Definitely finishing the gen. I get the shell. I don't want to go up there. How much can I fly with this? Far. Someone's there. Sure, also I need, she's not dead on her. I think she isn't anyways. I feel a bit bad about the Jill. Old male Bill. I already have one. Help her back. He's not there. Damn. We'll wait. We're both going. Oh, wait. Who? Oh, no. It's Green Steve. I've only done it once. Green seed? It is green seed. That's my wall hacks. What's he doing? Jen's still regressing. Okay. We'll go up there. Do I let them out? I did kill Bill. Okay, I'd feel bad if I just let them out. Just that. No, that's crazy. Where's other Steve? Steve, want this one? Alright. I'll walk. Be like that. I don't trust this gen sound of a pop from Cheryl. Myself, okay. W gamer. Bro. Shit, I killed Bill there. Oh, there's one here. Okay. Sorry, Steve. Rest in Scoops Ahoy, heaven. What? You monster. Kill the Steve last for Cheryl. Cheryl Skulk, I think. Behind trees? I wanted a little lag. Oh, damn, okay. Remember me saves me here? Unless I get absolutely bodied to Jack. I don't know. Just taking that window, I'll go left, of course. Quickly hook her, hopefully we can get Steve still, because I know that, that's where Steve is. Okay. get a quick glimpse of where he is. He's in a locker. Okay. Was he in that locker? He's in that locker, yeah. Hey, buddy. What? Where'd he go? Or was it a different locker? I thought it was over here. I swear it was over here. We'll give him hatch. Actually, no, he can open the gate. Oh, I want him to face the full remember me. He needs to remember. Run it. Face the pain. Oh. It's so slow. It's so painfully slow. Look at his face. It perfectly encapsulates it. I wasn't really popping gens? Or they got gens fast, I guess. Shit. That's a lot of points. Yeah, poor. I'm sorry, Bill. Only 8,000 tonight. Oof. Bill's still here? Let's see if Bill's still here. Bill is the only one still here. Bill, I'm so sorry. Still here. But Bill was the one who didn't bring the flan. Feel bad. Got 250. Bill's still here. Bill's coping. Yeah, that was probably my last game. It's getting late. I'm a bit tired. Got 60 flans on him. I don't need them on him. I could put them in the ghost face. Survivor. Is there anyone? Because. Okay. I play Steve the most. So I do want to get a lot on him. So I think that's what I'll do. I'll just dump everything in Steve. All like 200 because that's gonna be last of my not getting any more flans after today. Okay. 47. I think once I get to 50, I should be good. And then we'll put them in a demo. We'll call it a day. Called the Blind the Killer Challenge. How many items do I have? It's a fair amount, I'd say. And if I ever want to keep them, White Ward. Nancy. Oh yeah. Nancy set. I know. That's a nasty blood web. Value out of that. We'll put the rest of this. You know, I don't think I'll get much more value out of Steve than I would have demo, but hey, hell. Yeah, I maybe get one. Let's make it count. Oh wait, no. If I have, okay. If I have stuff in the blood web, I can just pick it up still. Because I saw someone with like the prehistoric blood web with a year 3 cake still. I'm gonna miss these items actually. Got a lot of them. At least they're not gonna clear in prestige. No. That was a relatively good night. I had fun with every round, I think. It was what I played one round with demo, super nice. Round with the pig, super nice. Oh, the round with the Michaela, super nice. And that round just there. Unless I missed a round, but I don't think so. We're gonna end there. I'm tired. Next time you'll see me, the event's gonna be over, so that's gonna be sad. But it was a really fun event. Unlocking for my first anniversary event, that was really fun. I love all the masks. I think it's a cool idea compared to the crowns. The crowns are cool. But I think having something tailored for each, like for specific survivors, is really cool. Like this whole outfit's nice. I love the mask and the hair. Mask's cool. Like it's cool to have masks. Yeah, they are all kind of similar, but none of them are identical. Like, see, she's got like a flower. Ace is this funny looking. Cards. Dwight's is perfect with the jester mask. Yeah. Hope everyone had a good night. I'll see if who's insane enough to still be live. No one. Whatever. Good night, everyone. And hope to see you all again soon. Bye.